Here's how you can see your CPU usage and your plugin latency at all times in Studio One. In Studio One, you can see the current CPU usage as well as the total plugin latency at any time in the bottom left of your transport bar. Click here to see the CPU usage in more detail. And if you click on Show Devices, you can actually sort them by CPU usage to spot the ones that are the most intensive. And you can also sort them by latency to track down which plugin might be causing the additional delay.